Hello and welcome back to another video. I feel like you're really low. Okay, that's a little bit better. That's a little bit better. Oh my god. Right, so Wes Nelson from Love Island released a song like a little while back. Crept from Crept and Conan. He spoke about it on Twitter before. He was like, oh, this guy that I've listened to, he sounds like five different people. And he didn't say who it was. And then it turned out it was Wes. Anyway, I need to just react to it ASAP. I keep seeing Wes's Instagram stories where he's like dropping snippets of the song, and I swear to god I've only heard the bit when he's like something like Batman, like can't catch man something Batman. That's the only bit I've heard of it, yeah, and that bit is so freaking catchy. I want to hear the rest, so literally I just have to listen to it. But just from those snippet I've heard on Instagram, and I have to keep turning it off, and it's so annoying, but everyone's posting it and I'm like, oh my god guys, like give me a break. I'm trying to react to it and I can't listen to it beforehand. Anyway, it's literally so catchy from the one bit I heard that I have to. It's so loud.
Man, cutting through the ends like I'm Batman. Yeah, it's a rap fam. 40 on a wrist and a dash fam. Yeah, now the money in the bank, man. They don't wanna know like I'm Santan. Yeah, on the way to the cash fam.
Oh my god,
I don't need an Audi for a sat nav. Yeah,
foot down. I don't see nobody in my own lane with the top down. No worries. Yeah. I don't see nobody.
Okay, see that bit, the like Batman bit, like oh, it gets me so hype. Also, yeah, okay, he already sounds like two different people already. Like what? That's mad.
Batman. Never saw it coming, now I'm looking at a stat man. They don't wanna listen, but they're now they're trying to act man. Pull up in the ride and be like, who's that man? That man, Batman. Eating up the chase, got me moving like I'm Pac-Man. Trying to level up, but now they wanna cap man. Nah.
Now I found myself, found my peace. Found me chilling in the West Indies. Soul is well, gold is green. I'm investing in my energy. No, I'm trying to elevate, but they trying to stop away.
Okay, yeah, oh my god, he's so talented. How did he keep this like hidden? Like how did he keep this hidden? It's the chorus. I'm ready for the chorus. I can't get enough of the chorus. And this is why I wanted to react to it soon, because I want to listen to it on Spotify on repeat and I couldn't. Oh,
can't catch man. Cutting through the ends like I'm Batman. Yeah. It's a rap fam. 40 on a wrist and a dash fam. Yeah, now the money in the bank, man. They don't wanna know like I'm Santan. Yeah, on the way to the cash fam.
Oh my god,
I don't need an Audi for a sat nav. Yeah,
foot down. I don't see nobody in my own lane with the top down. No worries. Yeah. I don't see nobody in my own lane, it's a shutdown. I don't see nobody.
Yo, income disposable. My line, I'm sociable. Bend her back, she's foldable. Heart on my Dior top, emotional. X thing, she ain't grown at all. Sad thing, left her scarred, Voldemort. Where's that girl with bowling balls? No snap, no Insta, you know the rules. They didn't wanna see me flex. Hopped out of the GTS. First car that I had was an E-Class. And the diamonds, VV, mad thing. Donnie came in on a sad thing. Fed him to the tigers. Yeah, we went and done them like basket. Yeah.
Can't catch man.
Whoa.
Cutting through the
Okay, Hardy Caprio. I haven't actually heard of Hardy Caprio before. I've not heard of him, but I loved his verse too. Like this song, yeah, this song, it's just like, oh, it's got the vibe, you know? It's got the vibe. Like this is like a song that just hypes me up. Like literally, do you know how painful it was for me to keep hearing that Batman bit and then I couldn't hear the rest? It was like so painful. Oh my god. But no, honestly, like I'm gonna be listening to this all day and I'm just gonna be like dancing around my room. I know it already.
Ends like I'm Batman. Yeah,
it's a rap fam. 40 on a wrist and a dash fam. Yeah, now the money in the bank, man. They don't wanna know like I'm Santan. Yeah, on the way to the cash fan.
Oh my god.
I don't need an addy fucker sat now, yeah.
Foot down, I don't see nobody. In my own lane with the top down. No worries. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I don't see nobody.
I want the chorus one more time. I want the chorus one more time. Now I can be happy because now I can listen to it as much as I want. There's not one person that can sit there and not want to move to this song. Like, I do not believe it. It's that can't catch man bit. Can't catch man. No. And I think I saw on Instagram that he's like going to be releasing more music, but he's such a natural at it. Like, he's so natural. And the visuals of that music video, I love, like, all the drift under the cars going through the lorries. Like, oh god, like, nah. I'm so happy for him. His life right now must just be insane that he's actually doing music. And like, do you know what? I liked him on Love Island. Like, he was so funny. I just remember him being so funny. He is a very likable person. I can't wait to hear his other stuff. So there you go. I'm sorry, I had to listen to it to get out of my system. I had to. Well, I mean, it's not even out of my system. It's only just been put in my system. But I'm going to listen to it over again. Over again and again and again. Whew, okay, well, I hope you enjoyed this reaction and I'll see you next time for my next video. Can't catch a man.